Dogwood Campground 2020.
Dogwood Campground 2020.
Gregory Lake.
Gregory Lake.
She likes your new bag.
Do you like your new bag?
Bringing everything. Not holding back. Ready, Cassandra? I think she's ready.
Cassandra, what do you have to say for yourself?
Cassandra.
Are we going to the lake? Cassandra, are we going to the lake?
Are you going camping?
We're gonna have to go to the lake to get her all cleaned up. Ooh, she's getting raunchy.
She was just in a river.
I know, she still smells delicious, but
delicious?
apparently she's crunchy down there. All right, how far is it?
1 hour and 45 minutes.
Okay.
7 miles.
Let's do it.
So you're gonna take La Brea.
Okay, sweetie, we're gonna get out real soon. You're doing a good job. I see one of those paragliders. See it? Well, unless it's a small plane. Because
it
seems like. Yeah, but I don't know, where are we? Yeah, I mean, if you jumped off this really good one, you'd go pretty far. is the second or third time we've stayed at this site. This is a good flat spot, though. Got our bear box right there. Well, alrighty then.
I hope an end that gives you a look at.
Sandra, stay close. One of them bobcats grabbing you.
Everything's still pretty frozen in there.
She's letting it slide down by herself. She'll put it up on a hill and then she'll let it go. Are you you burying your ball? What are you doing?
What's the date today?
10/13.
10/13. What time is it?
It's 2 to 5, almost 5 p.m. 2 minutes to 5.
Not allowed to have a fire. It's too bad.
This is our fire for tonight.
Go get your ball. Go get it. Get your ball. She went over that log. A big old log for you. Don't drop your ball. Come on. No, don't drop your ball. No, she did drop it in there. If you drop it in there, I won't be able to get it. Oh, go get it. There's another campsite over there.
Good girl, Cassandra. Cassandra, are you nervous? Nice moves. Almost. No. Try it again. Turn it.
Oh.
Yeah. So you want it straight. We'll be right back. One of the bearings to the RC car wheels
fell out somewhere here. Tire fell off. It's pretty depressing.
I'd rather go through the...
Oh, she jumped up on this earlier.
Yeah,
she was...
But that's too, to fix it. Sandra, wait. Wait for me. Okay, go on. Hi, Sandra. Sandra, wait. Sandra, wait. Slowly. Good girl. Wait, Sandra. Wait for me. Sandra, wait.
Keep up with her. Almost there, sweetie. Good girl. Oh, yeah, you're not scared. You're not scared. I know. We'll take the leash off. We'll take the leash off. That's okay.
I need a stick.
There you go. Good girl.
I did it.
You did it.
Yeah, I think we saw the sunset near this telephone pole one time.
Yeah.
Wow.
See those mounds all the way out there in the back? It smells like a Christmas tree lot.
Yeah.
I think they cut this up today.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Wow, it smells like a Christmas tree lot. That's like a few feet of boughs.
Smells like Christmas.
Couple more months. Well, it's too bad that one had to go, but.
There's a reason why.
It was a big one. There's power lines right here.
This is a nice looking color too, right?
Look at those mountains out there.
Yeah. I know.
Cassandra can sense that we're going into the direction of our camp.
Going down.
She's bummed.
This is my favorite.
Let's see if she'll realize that that's not where we're going. Good girl. Come on, we're not on there. Oh, somebody's parked next to us. Where are they leaving? Or no, they're backing up. Well, that was the one that was already reserved. I guess they'll be sleeping in the van. They didn't pick it for a tent because it's not very flat.
I see.
I figured they wouldn't be in a tent.
Yeah. So that's fine.
And there's no forest campfires there. You can hear even some stories.
Brought some scary ones. This way, Cassandra. Now, if you had a rock climber, this is where you could bring it. You could climb these rocks and stuff.
That's what I mean. It's more fun then.
Well, the fast one is fun too. A fast one and a slow one.
Yeah.
RC. A little bummed out that the other one fell apart a little soon.
Yeah.